here with Deneen Wish, the owner of Mermaid Art Studios, located in Ambler, Pennsylvania. Deneen, how did you start here with Mermaid Art Studios?
I just love the town so much. I didn't grow up too far away. Went to Upper Dublin High School and fell madly in love with this town. I went to Europe and realized that Ambler reminds me a lot of Europe. It has a lot of wonderful little secret places and kind people that express a lot about the history of the area. Fell in love with it.
Have you always had an art studio, or did you work as an artist prior?
I've always had a studio to do my own work, and then I went to Manayunk for a while, and 2nd and 3rd Street in Philadelphia for a while. And then I found Ambler and realized that this was a great town that could accommodate many people, and it's just a great little place, and I moved here and opened my studio here.
18 years, huh?
18 years.
So what is your personal favorites? What do you like to work with, like, for your favorite medium, or what are your...
Well, I'm a sculptor by trade, okay. But I do a lot of paintings anymore. I really like to do that, and murals and mosaics. So I guess there's many fields that I like to work in, but currently I'm working on a few oil paintings.
Okay. I'm not sure if you at home can see, but her entire floor is mosaic, which is pretty impressive. How did that happen? How did you start with that?
That was really neat. When we came to Ambler and we found this building, the floor had a lot of different surfaces to it. Part of the floor is 1800s, part of it's 1970s, and part of it we built 10 years ago. So the kids would stay after school, and they wanted to, after their class, help me with the mosaic. And hours would go by, and they didn't want to go home, and they built it with me. So it was really neat.
That's impressive. So what kind of classes do you teach?
We teach drawing, painting, ceramics, sculpture, mosaic. We have tie-dye classes. We have classes for children and adults. We do many different things.
It's impressive. And birthday parties?
Birthday parties. Uh-huh. Many birthday parties. We have one this week coming up. In about 3 o'clock tomorrow, and it's going to be a full tie-dye party.
Tie-dye. Mm-hmm. Well, if you want to sign yourself or your children up for any art classes or host a birthday party here, please contact Deneen Wish. She can be found at www.mermaidartstudios.com in 15 East Butler Pike in Ambler, Pennsylvania. Thanks, Deneen.
Oh, you're welcome.